Hi guys, so this is going to be another soft-spoken video. I have slightly new settings on my microphone. I've turned the actual volume of the mic down in the computer system, and I've turned the gain up slightly. So, if the new sound appeals to you, let me know. I'm going to try to get closer to the mic though. Hunter is on the menu for today, so my Alliance Hunter, which... See if I can switch this so you guys can see. I need better transmogs, to be honest. Okay, so as you can see, this is my Huntar. And I will now proceed to queue for 10 battlegrounds. What is that weird noise? I hope that's not picking up on my mic. The birds will probably pick up on the mic. I'm hoping they don't, though. Shiesty birds. Okay. I feel like my mouse is super loud. It's like wonky noises. It makes wonky noises. See, you hear that? It's a bad noise, right? I like this mouse, though. It's got just the right amount of buttons on it. Not too many, but enough to expand my options for hotkeys so that I'm not left with things that have to be clicked. Okay, so perhaps I'll queue for a dungeon for the heck of it. I don't really want to do dungeon. I'm kind of sick of dungeons just because I've leveled so much. I mean, you guys know, if you've been watching my videos for a while, I have been leveling for many years. I'm back on coffee. Is that gonna be loud? Hope that was loud. Okay, so I'm going to pause while I wait for something to pop queue-wise. And of course, it's the dungeon that pops first. Of course. Of course, of course. Well, at least there's a bunch of quests. I am kind of like wanting to level quicker because I already have like a hunter at 110. And the reason I'm doing this is basically because like I forgot how to play hunter. Oh, you know how it is. Like everything changes, like all the skills change. And how everything fits together changes, so like it gives me a chance to actually like learn the skills. I remember one time when I was streaming, somebody accused me of being boosted, and I was highly offended because I have played every class that I've leveled to max, even multiple specs sometimes, like because I've leveled so many. I've leveled multiples of like a lot of classes, so like how many druids have I leveled? Like four, for one for each spec. So I actually like level up with the spec, so I learn the skills better. I think. I don't know what the hell I'm doing right now. I'm just kind of hitting buttons. Hunter is like definitely one of my weaker classes. Didn't used to be. Wasn't so bad back in like BC, but I just haven't really kept up with hunter stuff at all since then, since they ruined my twinkage. I had a really nice twink back in the day. The leg patches, the head enchants, the librams, you know? Oh yeah. See, this just feels really boring to me. Doesn't it look boring? Is this boring? I guess for this purpose it's supposed to be, right? Like you kind of want it to be boring, so that you fall asleep. Or just chill out. Witches. This rogue's doing some damage. I wonder what spec he is. Well, was I supposed to do that? Probably not. I bet. I wouldn't be a hunter if I didn't do some sort of random pulling. You know? Just saying. It's kind of like the mark of being a hunter. you know. It could be by a freaking warlock and a hunter. Jeez. I mean, a warlock and a rogue. I know what I'm doing though. I'm probably not optimizing my rotation. Beat my rogue now, at least. Oh shit, I forgot I had that cooldown. See, that's part of the problem. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently I did win, but that just means that hunters are face roll. Doesn't mean that I'm good, because you guys saw how bad I was screwing up. Get off me. I do like feign death. It's rather fun. I remember when multi-shot was like lots of damages. I also remember when hunters had volley, and that was like legit damage, because I used to use it in the Warsong Gulch Battlegrounds, the graveyard, after I killed everybody on my twink and formed their entire team for honorable kills. I did that. Don't judge me. I'm not actually a bad person. It's just too much fun to pass up, you know? Wow, the healer. Stay alive, healer. You can do this. Go ahead and kill that guy. Get him out of here. He is being obnoxious. Oh, I forgot the cooldown. You know, I need to make a macro. That's what needs to happen. Definitely need to make a DPS macro. I was actually really hoping the battleground would pop, to be honest. It's just like, Hunter's really fun in battleground, especially low level, where it's imbalanced in your favor. Rain of fire apparently is the way to go. Warlock AoE. If I don't seem as energetic as usual, it's because I actually did a workout before this. And yeah, so I told myself I wasn't gonna get off track. When the virus stuff hit and like all the gyms closed, I was like, oh well, I could just work out at home, you know. But you know what actually happened was very different from what I had planned to happen, and so yeah, I kind of fell off the wagon. And in the past like 2 months, I think I've eaten more junk food and crap than I have in probably the past 3 years. That's what happened. Oh goodness. Well, Yeah, I just started back. I made a plan. I was like, screw it. You know, the gyms aren't gonna open when I want them to. I'm not gonna be able to do jiu-jitsu anytime soon, so I just planned my week. Like, one of the things I've been good at is anytime I've had a personal trainer or worked with somebody that was like a high-level athlete, I wrote down like everything that they had me do. Like, literally everything. So I have killer workouts that go for like 12 weeks, you know, 15 weeks, you know, 2 to 3 times a week, depending on how you do them. And they're all different and it's all like good stuff, you know? So, I saved all those and I just like sat down and planned, like Tuesdays and Fridays are going to be my weightlifting day. And then I have like these various like mobility exercises that I have to do on all the other days, and planning my food and all that stuff too, you know. So everything's like planned out and I'm doing it. And today was like the first like weightlifting day. And I always mix in, there's always like cardio and stuff mixed in too, because I do a lot of like flow drills, like jiu-jitsu, mobility stuff, you know, like step throughs, and I don't know what they're called. I'd have to show you. I don't even know if I could show you. But yeah, it's just like movement stuff, like a lot of movements that are used in jiu-jitsu, and you just flow through them. And I mean, it's like it uses some muscle training, you know, or there's some resistance training in there. Because some of those movements aren't easy. You're like posting up on your weight all on your hands and stuff, and there's some like explosive stuff, like jumps and whatnot. But yeah, so basically your heart rate gets up and whatever. I guess because like I haven't been able to swim or run or do anything really, so yeah, I got like super sweaty and I was breathing pretty hard. It's not a shape. They say it only takes like 2 weeks for your cardio to drop, like your VO2 max. That's what they say. I don't know who they are, but yeah, that's what they say. Yeah, so if I seem low energy, that could very well be one reason why. What's this dude back here doing? Go shoot him. Because he thinks he's sneaky. Being a sharpshooter of the Shadow Forge. Hunter's pretty easy. This is for sure. From what I know, at higher level, it's a matter of trap placement and stuff for PvP with certain specs, I think. From what I know, like Beast Mastery and stuff, it's all about cooldowns. Probably your utility stuff, because I know hunters do have a lot of utility compared to other classes, I suppose. I remember when Hunter used to be like the class for utility, but then they just kind of like evened it out, you know? Okay, so there's a thing that they do in Final Fantasy, which is like once you like when you do aim shot, or not aim shot, but like multi shot like that, and it hits all those targets, what happens is over on the left side of the screen, the targets that you hit will actually show up, which is super awesome because then if your tab targeting is like glitching out and being not cool, then you can still hit what you need to hit because you can just target it by clicking on the left side and you can see exactly. I mean, it also lets you see like the health bars and stuff too, so you can see which health bar is going down the quickest. So if you're worried about attacking the target that everybody else is attacking, like that's pretty easy. Makes it easier. I wish they'd implement that in here. I feel like they stole the level syncing thing from Final Fantasy because that was in place before WoW ever did it. So I just wonder. Sorry, see, this is one of the things I worry about. when I do soft-spoken, because I forget that I'm not streaming, since I'm not whispering, so I will sometimes randomly burst into song. I'm not sure that's a very relaxing thing to do. So, I will try to refrain from bursting into song. This poor Rogue, though, he keeps yoinking aggro, like, hardcore. Oh, wow. It's coffee time. Okay. The ancient stone people. He keeps stones of the ancient. Actually, I think I shouldn't be popping this immediately. I think it helps me get more focus, so it's better probably to use it after I empty out all my focuses. Just an assumption. Don't really know Hunter that well. But I am doing more damage on the Warlock this time. Amazingly enough. I'm running out of focus though. Oh no, now the Warlock's beating me. I ran out of focuses. No! Gives me back my focuses. Yeah, Warlock beat me. Oh, he's got Chaos Bolt. Titan power cord. Oh, my neck just snapped. That sounded bad. It didn't actually snap. Like, I heard it, like, crack in my head. Like, I didn't really feel it, but yeah, it was like a snap. That's from jiu-jitsu. That's from rolling on my neck one too many times. The wrong way. Which sometimes happens when limbs appear in front of you when you're trying to shoulder roll. And then it redirects the trajectory of your roll, and then you hear some strange cracking noises as your neck bends in an unnatural way. Of course, it could also be from the time I got breached into the wall. I was in full mount on someone, and they bridged really hard, and we were close to a wall, and the top of my head just basically, I just went straight into the wall. It's wonderful. Like, I heard something crunch, but I moved my head around at the time and didn't have any, like, limited mobility or any pain beyond the norm, so I was just like, oh, I'm good, and I kept rolling. I don't know if I should have done that, but I did. But yeah, somewhere in all that trauma, I did something to my neck. I actually think it happened. There was one time I rolled, and I think I almost got like a pinched nerve, I think, because I felt like this tingly sensation like down in my hands. And that's when the clicking started in my neck. Like, I had like this bad clicking every time I turned my head for like a few weeks after. I think it came from that. I've also been thrown a lot. The first place I started training jiu-jitsu at, my instructor was actually a black belt in judo and only a purple belt in jiu-jitsu. So, we did a lot of throwing in that one, in that class. We did a lot of throws, a lot of judo throws. Fun times. Dungeon seems like it's so long. It is Ultimon. Ultimon is like junior BRD, I feel like. What category? Priest. Is it hard to heal on priest at this level? I don't know. I can't be that warlock. I cannot. I popped all of my cooldowns. And it did nothing. I think I'm using everything I got. Believe so. I knew somebody was gonna pull those guys. Just knew it. Screw your flame buffet. I know it's buffet, but whatever. It's more fun to say flame buffet. Because it brings to mind like a buffet of flames. Who wouldn't want a buffet of flames? Right? The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man probably wouldn't. That's probably not where he wants to be. At a buffet of flames. All I know is if I saw the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man at a buffet of flames, I'd be thinking some pretty bad thoughts about Mr. Stay Puft. Like, I might get a little peckish. And, I might be tempted to like stick a stick in him and like pull off some Stay Puft and do something sinister with it, like stick it in the flame buffet. I don't know. I blame this on the new chemicals running around in my head from working out after not having worked out for a while. That's what I blame on that, and I have to pee really bad. Actually, speaking of which, okay, what's up there in here? Yeah, I really had to pee. It's a really good thing that I went ahead and just took the break. Because I would have been squirming pretty hardcore. Which, by the way, all you people that like bought a crap ton of toilet paper, screw you. All you panic buyers. I was watching an ASMR video the other day, and the girl was talking about how, like, oh, well, all the panic buyers, you know, so because all these panic buyers bought it, like, I went and bought like 18 packs and all this stuff, and it's like she's talking like, she's not a panic buyer. It's like, lady, you are a panic buyer because you panicked because there was none on the shelves. That is panic buying. And you're the reason I'm having to use freaking paper towels right now. People have like toilet paper stockpiled at their house, and I'm having to use freaking paper towels because I didn't panic buy. Because you know why I didn't panic buy? Because I knew paper towels existed. And regular towels, like, I mean, worst case scenario, you just use a freaking towel and wash it in the washing machine. Your water's not going anywhere. You just can't flush paper towels, that's the problem. Like, you have to, like, use it and then drop it in the trash can. Unless you want to mess up your plumbing. Which I imagine you don't. Well, what is my... Why is that so low? Why is my damage so low? Why am I so slow? I feel like I should be faster. I feel like I should have better AoE. I feel like I should have toilet paper in my bathroom. Yeah, what the hell? I'm doing something wrong. I think you only need one person for this now. Do you remember back in the day when you needed like the entire party to summon this freak? Uh-oh, I think my dad's back. Pause. Okay, well, you can see I was in first until I had to go AFK. Stuff might pick up. Yeah, why not? We can start the platinum discs. Gotta listen to this guy first. Who are the Earthlings? Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. What? That's what he said. I know you guys are so interested in it, so I told you. I can't see the translations. Wait. I think there's quest to train at the beginning. Right? I hope. Yes. There they are. This should get me up to 50, I'm thinking. Jorge's. Group. Basically, what was that? I gotta see what these new skills are that I get. I need to know. Do I get anything here? Nope, not till 60. Basically. Ooh, that's nice. There goes. There's my Haley. That's the new Haley I get. That's nice. I like that. I like when that happens. Those are some nice pants you have there. That's metal. Very impressed with your pants. Okay. What? You took me out of the queue for battlegrounds? Why though? Oh, because I hit level 50, that's why. Let's go back in. Okay, good. I got an actual battleground queue. I did actually put myself back in the dungeon queue just because I thought it was going to take too long. It did take long enough for me to come up with a new transmog. Behold. Behold. It's not the greatest. But it's different. And for the record, like, I do not like the Night Elf hair models. They suck. I don't like them. I'm completely unimpressed. The colors? On point. Totally down for the colors. But I do not like the hair models. They all suck. I mean, even this little pigtail thing, I don't really like it either. It's just better than the other ones. Okay. Food. Take your pies off mana. Your many pies off mana. Well, I can't say that this is one of my favorite battlegrounds. It's not so bad when I play with friends, but it's not one I enjoy doing alone. Sorry, I've got the Prince Ali song from Aladdin in my head for some reason. It's just there. Promised I wouldn't sing anymore. I'm a dirty, filthy liar. Someone should yeet me off a cliff for being such a terrible bad liar. I broke my oath to not sing songs in my soft-spoken videos. Unforgivable. I guess this is where I'm supposed to go. I don't know. I should just shut him out and wait and see what happens. There's no mystery or comeback. They would leave me here all by my lonesome. At least I have Shadow Meld though. Don't I get camouflage? Did I get it? I didn't choose it. I went with this one. Which is going to be very useful in PvP because I'm probably going to have to heal a lot. Because I will take a lot of damage. Because I'm very bad at being a hunter. I'll just sit here and not hit anyone. And sit on the flag. How very much I am reminded of the last battleground I did on video with my hunter. And I sat in the Arathi Basin at stables for like the entire battleground. Yep. I will say I do periodically get confused between Horde and Alliance because I flip back and forth. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm definitely a Horde main. Most of my 120s are Horde. And I've got one of everything at least to 110 or higher on Horde. And I've been maining Horde since Wrath, and that's where I have the majority of my raiding experience and everything, so definitely a Horde main. But I'll be honest, when BFA came out, I prefer the Alliance classes. The races that came out, like the Void Elf and stuff. Shit. Look what I did. Now they can see me. Pardon my language. Okay. But anyway, the other thing is the zones in BFA. The Alliance zones are just way better. They're so much prettier. Trustvar is like my favorite, because it has all the witchy stuff. And like the quest line is all about like, it's like Salem Witch Trials type stuff. It's funny, I like it. And then you get this little toy that you can stab people with. It's like the world quest where you go and you have to poke people to find out if they're witches. Well, you can actually like poke other players once you get the toy. And sometimes it'll turn them into a witch. It's funny. I like to do it. It makes me happy to do it. So, yeah, Dressfar is cool. The music for the BFA zones for Alliance is way better too. I just personally prefer the music. So, the only reason I went back Horde is I had switched to Final Fantasy XIV again, and I had stopped playing WoW. And then I made a friend who was Horde, and he was getting back into WoW, and we were PvPing together, so I had to get back on my Horde characters, which is why I now have that 120 shaman that outgears my paladin main. I made her into an orc too. She was a troll originally, but if you don't know the problems with like resto shamans and casting, yeah, that's an issue because everything's a nature spell, so everything gets you locked out. So, yeah. I switched to orc just because of that, to reduce stun duration. Watch, I'm gonna fuck this guy up. How is this motherfucker doing aim shot? Damn, really? What was that at? I don't even know what I was at. can't 1v1 other hunters, apparently. Aimshot, though, did you see how much damage that shit did? Oh, crap. I have pop cooldowns, too. Shit, they took it. This road in particular. There's a demon hunter. Just got wrecked. I should have concussive shot at him, but I did not. Actually, I should have thrown down a flare, and I should have put my strap down before I started pew-pewing. But see, that's what a good hunter would do. And I, unfortunately, am not a good hunter. Okay, so I'm gonna let him have that, and I'm gonna go mid where there's actually people, because I do better in a crowd. Where I can just pew pew. And nobody messes with me. Because I have problems when people start messing with me. I tend to die. Screw you, buddy. That was relatively successful. He thought he was going to. He thought. Look, I'm just outside. That's awesome. Look at this guy. Jesus Christ. I tried. There was nothing I could do there. Now where should I go? Jesus. I don't want to lose, but it looks like we're going to lose. I'm not good at this game. I got that thing. Well, what if we go mines? You know? I don't want to go up in there. That area makes me unhappy. I wish I could stealth. I would very much like to stealth. That'd be awesome. I cannot 2v1 anybody. Oh, hell no. I don't know what to do. This is why I hate this battleground, because I literally don't know what to do. Now you're fighting out in the field. Work better with a partner. But I have no partners. Good God, see, I'm just gonna get wrecked. Doesn't matter where I go. Well, I'm just gonna sit right here. and watch and wait. Let's see. We got a mage there. Get rid of our car out there. This stupid fool here. Like, Krog's being dumb. You just sap a paladin. Like, unless you're gonna open up on somebody, like, you just alerted them that somebody's there, so they're gonna have people there. So we can't take it. If you wait till everybody goes away except one, then we can take it. You know? That's how it works. Go. He's a dummy. That was so stupid. What's gonna help him? That guy's dumb. That's the problem with BGs. It's, I may not know what I'm doing, but at least I don't do some stupid shit like that. Okay. What do we got up in here? A whole bunch. Alliance. I feel like there's a whole bunch of alliance everywhere I go. Like, so WTF. Okay, let's kill this guy. At least I could kill somebody. Okay. Get out of combat. Okay, so we got two rogues up here now. So now let's see if we can get these guys dead. Okay. Try for that mage. What is this flag? Okay. Oh, that flag. I see what he's talking about now. I was unsure as to what he was talking about before. Not sure if we can turn this one around or not. What I will do is hit with the fuck back here. Okay, I'm not gonna fuck with that paladin. Oh god. Okay, I'm trying. They're gonna get it back. See, I feel like they have so many more people. there with a giant chunk of my life. Got it. Can I fucking, oh, I died. I was trying to feign death. Felt like it, oh, 30 seconds. Felt like it wasn't working. Do I not have something that removes like effects? I don't. That's lame. I should be able to remove effects. This is a really close game. Damn it though. We're gonna lose. We are going to lose. Look at our team. Just full of dead people. Guess I'm just gonna go over here and defend this for the remaining few seconds. Hola. Hola, mi amigo. Amiga looks like a female. See, like the stupid haircut. Oh, so stupid. I don't like the night elf hairs. I don't like their hairs. Jethner has died. That's what it says. What is that? What is this? What did I just get? Oh, I didn't even know that was a buff. What the hell? That's amazing. I didn't know that even existed. Oh, look at this guy. Oh. Well then. Well, that's that. I'm gonna start piecing all these choppy pieces together. Oh, look at that. Actually, you know what? Might as well. Oh no, I'm not doing darn well. Okay. So I was gonna do that, but I don't want to do darn well. I do not want to do darn well. It's way too long. They all need me anyway. They can get plenty of DPS. But yep. Here's my new transmon for those that wanted to see it. Actually, I'll log out so you can get like a better view of it before I end this video. But yeah, it's obviously not like the greatest. I can use a better bow for sure. And my pants though, those are just super slutty. Somebody got a bikini wax. Things are expensive. Anyway, that's it for now. So I will see you guys.